London's Hyde Park becomes a hippie festival as some 3,000 so-called flower children gather to preach love, peace, and legalized pot, marijuana to us. The colorful, chaotic congregation use posters to plead their cause. A confiscated accordion used to accompany Buddhist chants and a speedily removed smoke bomb were the only incidents. The nonviolent demonstration brought stares, gasps, and chuckles. And this just has to be the living end.